We had a chance a couple of minutes ago to talk to with a couple and their three children from Paintsville, Kentucky. They were here for their 30th anniversary, and they were here right in the middle of it all. Take a listen.
We saw the shooter with the gun, and he started shooting bullets in the air, and the police were in the street. So it was a very terrifying moment.
Had he shot the policeman already?
We saw a man go down, okay?
You saw a man go down?
Yes, we did.
He did this, and it went this direction. I saw him move it, and when he did that, I could see very clearly the machine gun.
That's unbelievable.
I knew it was a terrorist event. I knew it was an attack.
When the bullets started to fly, they ran and ran literally for their life. In fact, they picked up the tourist that had fallen down because she was hit, and then they were inside for 2.5 hours. They said, and I quote, "God was looking after us." Absolutely. A scene of horror last night, once again, here in Paris.